Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Ottawa real estate market to the end of May 2022, and we'll be comparing that to May of last year. Now, an important note is that we've had a lot of people viewing these things request that we tell you about the month over month average prices in Ottawa. You know, like January was the price, February was the price. So we paid attention to that, and we're going to provide you with those month over month numbers immediately at the end of this video. So you know the routine, click on the subscribe button, hit the notification bell, and we'll get these videos sent out to you every 30 days. So we're going to start with looking at the residential or freehold properties, which is anything other than a condo. Again, this is for the month of May. And in terms of the number of sales, they were down significantly, almost 25% compared to May of last year. Now, here's the good news. Prices, the average price is about $856,000, which is an increase of over 9%. So unit sales down, prices up. In terms of the inventory that's available, there's over 1,800 homes for sale right now, which is an increase of almost 32% over last year. So if you're a buyer looking for property, you have a much better selection than you did 12 months ago. And in terms of how long it's taking to sell, homes are still selling very, very quickly though, in a matter of 10 days. So let's take a look at the world of condominiums. And we see that the number of sales are also down, but not quite as dramatically as freehold properties. Prices are up as well. The average condo in Ottawa is selling for almost $480,000, and you can see that's an increase of over 11%. And in terms of the listings or inventory levels, again, there's 422 of them on the market, and that's a decline actually of 10%, which is in opposition to what we just saw about the residentials. And in terms of how long they're taking to sell, again, they're selling so fast in just 12 days, the same as last year. Now, here's the stat that so many of you have been asking us for, and thank you, by the way, for that feedback. So in January, you can see the average price in Ottawa, I'll round this off, was about $698,000. February, it increased to $765,000. February was a crazy month. The market was so frothy, and that bumped the prices up. Now, what we've seen since then is a decline in the months following that. So in March, it went down to 762. In April, down to 751. And this month, we're at 731, which is a decline of about 2.6% over last month. So we'll keep updating you with these stats as well. Thank you.